Ever wondered how an actor leaves his character behind when the cameras stop rolling? Let's delve into Josh Hartnett's experience playing a chilling role in the new psychological thriller, Trap. In Trap, Hartnett takes on the character of Cooper, known as the Butcher. But here's the twist. Despite appearances in the movie trailer, Cooper isn't your typical caring father. In fact, he's a full-blown psychopath with no capacity for empathy or love towards his daughter. And Hartnett was determined not to bring any part of himself into this dark role. He shared with Us Weekly that he kept his distance from the character, ensuring Cooper's actions were merely a performance. Similarly, he made sure none of Cooper's traits seeped into his personal life. And the film takes an interesting turn when Cooper realizes the Lady Raven concert he attended with his daughter is actually a trap set by law enforcement to apprehend him. It's a captivating journey that explores the possibility in a psychopath discovering flaws and questioning their own power. Despite initial apprehensions about portraying a serial killer, Hartnett commends director M. Night Shyamalan for creating an entertainingly unusual piece. By the midpoint of the movie, audiences might find it themselves cheering for Cooper, a testament to Shyamalan genre-bending storytelling. Remember, this isn't just another serial killer movie. It's a fresh perspective that challenges conventions and keeps viewers guessing. So, are you ready to step into the twisted world of Trap? And now for a little humor. Why don't psychopaths play hide and seek? Because good luck hiding when you're the worst at empathy. With that said, thanks for watching, and until next time.